we've got a population that's going to increase to 7 billion people within the next, call it, decade. We've got to feed them. We do believe that agriculture over the long term is a bright spot that exists within the Canadian economy and in ultimately in the global economy. We're trying to work toward that long-term sustainable company that Western Canada needs and deserves.